So when you try to access Apple Music Replay, it just says Replay requires an active subscription to Apple Music. So yeah, the Replay is kind of Apple Music's analogy to Spotify Wrapped, but unfortunately you need to have active subscription here. That's just what it is. Even for example, in my case, I had a paid subscription to Apple Music, but then I cancel it, and then I still can't use this. So it's a bit weird that they locked it under subscription, but there you have it.